this social security number gives someone access to me, online, bank accounts, credit cards, and addresses. It could never happen to me. That's what I thought.